Flat River. Just left Turtle Cove Arena, and we are heading out to the ICW. We were going to go out to the Gulf of Mexico to head down to St. Petersburg today, but the wind has cropped up, and the waves are just a little bit too much for us, and so we're going to go inside, which means we have to hustle. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 bridges we have to go through. Fortunately, all of them but one are tall enough to where we can get through without having to have to open. But we still have to slow down for them. There's also narrows we have to go through, where we have to slow down to idle speed to go through there. And the ICW has some slow spots, so we just have to deal with the best we can. So we're on our way to St. Petersburg today. We should be getting there about 2:30, 3 o'clock. It's about 8:35, 8:45 in the morning right now. It is chilly, it is overcast, they say there's going to be some fog, and so it's going to be a very interesting day, and we're going to have videos throughout the day of what we're doing, so you can come along with us.
Listen to the mandolin ring. she turns to go. Listen to the tears roll down my face as she turns to go.
I'm in neutral.